just like clockwork.
Stop the wagon! I said, stop the damn wagon!
Whoa!
Now, don't try anything stupid,
and we won't do anything unkind.
You know, boys, I don't want to get shot, but this is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
Who doesn't?
I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around and not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay, why don't you check out around the back?
Arthur, help me out here.
What's inside? Okay, we're looking good. Must be nearly 1,000 here.
Shit! Hey! Think I see something!
Oh, great. Up
ahead. Let's go!
Arthur, let's go! Yeah!
Stay until dark, and then we'll sneak out of here. Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we get some rest. All right. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey, shit!
Absolutely. Well, shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up. There's a light over by the house.
Damn. I hate it. Let's just keep this calm. See what happens.
Is this your place?
Kinda. And you didn't hear nothing? Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Go ahead. Tell me what you heard.
I don't... Maybe I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
Better not be. All right. Coop forth. Lo, go check out the barn.
Sir.
Well, the place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside, I'll go around the back.
Place looks empty to me. Now, the old guy up there is full of crap.
I don't think they're here. Don't see any horses.
Come on, let's head back. Boss! Place is empty!
Shit!
Looks like we're shooting our way out of here, fellas!
Yeah, I hope you... Ready to
We got more of the bastards on this side!
Where are they all coming from?
Looks like Mr. Cornwall's got enough to secure it.
More on the right here. Look out! That one nearly dropped. This fella really don't like getting robbed.
Let's just hope. Let's just hope we don't run out of bullets.
They teach you how to move in the army, too?
Can't you keep your fat feet still for 10 goddamn seconds?
You got us into this!
God damn it, they're piling in this way now!
Damn close!
There's a goddamn horde of them on the left here!
Ain't you glad now? I insisted you come along!
Oh, this is it! I'm officially retired!
They're coming in from the front!
Shit!
Fire!
You're in a situation here!
We got more on this side!
Arthur, with me.
What the hell?
And you dumb Williamson, you're on your own.
Oh, shut the hell up.
Quick, behind these rocks.
They're coming this way.
Perfect.
We need to do this quietly. You take the left, and I'll take the right, okay?
You're right or my right?
sounds like he's got what
you ain't long for this!
You're pegging out!
Uh-oh. Clearly those boys ain't as quiet as us.
Guess we should go give them a hand.
Deal with you later.
We got some money, didn't we?
Sure, but now we got Cornwall on our backs.
It was an honest mistake.
I'll leave it. Go on, get out of here. Every man split up. Go on, run quick.
Good luck, Johnson.
Stay quiet and move.